Yemen. Now, you might have or might have not heard of this country, but this is where my heart and soul resides. It is one of the first Arab civilizations and actually the first people who ever made coffee. It has one of the richest histories and a very colorful and diverse culture. Our cities contain the oldest houses, which people still live in, by the way, and we were known to have the first skyscrapers. Unfortunately, all people have heard about us is war and famine. However, we are more than that. On this day, the 22nd of May, 1990, history was made. Instead of being two nations, we held hands and became one. It didn't matter whether you were from the south or the north. You were now a Yemeni citizen, and your flag held three colors: red, white, and black. We ignored our differences in dialects, our differences in cultural attires, even in food, and said hello to the beautiful united country that has been born. Through the years, people rebelled and tried to disconnect us. However, we stood strong. Unfortunately, due to the recent outburst of current events, some people have begun to lose hope and wish that maybe if we were back to being two nations, we might be able to prosper and move away from wars. However, I disagree. There is more power in unity than in division. I believe we can strive while being one nation. We are known for our hospitality and loving kind nature. We will not let politicians, dialects, or religion deter us from who we really are, Yemeni citizens. So on this beloved day, I'd like to wish every Yemeni, whether it is southern or northern, Sunni or Shia, Jewish or Muslim, a happy unification day.
ابتدي اياتها الدنيا نشيدي فابتدي واعيدي واعيدي واذكري في فرحتي كل شهيدي وامنحيه حللا من ضوء عيدي ابتدي اياتها الدنيا نشيدي ابتدي اياتها الدنيا نشيدي وحدتي وحدتي يا نشيدا رائعا يملا نفسي انت عهد عالق في كل ذمه رايتي رايتي يا نسيجا حكته من كل شمس اخرجي خفيقه في كل قمه أمتي امنحيني البأس يا مصدر بأسي واغفريني لك يا أكرم أمة عشت إيماني وحبي أممية ومسيري فوق